Welcome back to ExplainCAD. Today we know about 3D modeling. First of all, we create a sketch, top plane, sketch, normal. Press Ctrl plus 8 for normal view. I draw a rectangle, center rectangle. Right click, select option. Let's give it dimensions 150 mm. Y 100 mm. Right click, select option, rebuild option. Press Ctrl plus 7 for isometric view. Now here in feature, the first command for 3D modeling is extruded boss base command. Select this. From here, select sketch. Here some options are coming in property manager. First is blind. If here we can enter its height which we want. Blind in direction 1. This is top plane and in direction 1, 25 mm upward. Here this is draft on and off. If we require draft on our 3D object, then check mark here and enter here some angle 10 degree. If we need draft outward, then check mark here. If we don't want draft, uncheck this direction 2. Similarly, in direction 2, enter it here value 20, 30. Similarly, draft is also apply. We can also apply draft inward and outward. In thin feature, if we want hollow object, then enter here thickness 5 mm thin, then its thickness will be 5 mm. View rotation, select this, rotate middle button of mouse. From here to here, this is 5 mm. This is in one direction. If we need reverse direction, check mark here. From here, we can apply mid plane. 5 mm will be divide both sides. 2.5 mm this side, 2.5 mm this side. The thickness will be equally divided. Third is two directions. We can apply two thicknesses, 5 mm this side and 2 mm this side. If we need end caps, we can apply end caps from check mark here. Here thickness of end cap, let's keep it 1. If we not need thin feature, uncheck it. Direction to uncheck it. From here we can also apply mid plane. Thickness will be divided in both sides equally, 25 mm. If we want to create some object on this just select this surface, sketch option, Control plus 8 for normal view. Now I draw a circle. Right click, select option, go to smart dimension, give it some dimension 50 mm, rebuild option, again go to base, boss base command, give it some height, mm. If we check merge here, then both bodies will be a single identity. If we uncheck, both bodies will be different. Similarly, direction 2, we can also apply direction 2 thickness in direction 2. From here we can also apply mid plane, just keep it blind. Okay, so this is the first tutorial of 3D modeling by using Extrude boss base command. Thanks for watching.